VHS, this is BRE, and we're back with your latest news for this week. First off, a huge congratulations goes to our volleyball and swim teams. Swim did very well in their state meet, and volleyball came home with the state championship.
Now to the announcements. This Wednesday, a representative from Perth Jones will be here during lunch to take graduation orders. Seniors should bring their $60 deposit.
This Friday is the deadline for the December 9th ACT, so make sure to sign up if you're taking it then.
Yearbooks are now only purchasable online. Prices will go from $60 to $65 November 1st.
Our 9th grade basketball teams play Ridgeland tonight away. The girls' game starts at 5, followed by the boys, so come out and support.
This Thursday, the boys and girls soccer teams open up with their first game against Madison Central. The games will be played at the new stadium, with girls' game starting at 5:30 and boys at 7:15.
Friday night, the football team plays Pearl at home at 7. Student section is redneck, so pack the stands.
That's all for sports. Now the weather.
The weather for this week will have highs in the 70s with lows in the 50s and 60s. There's a chance of rain in the middle of the week. Back to you, Eli.
That's all we have this time. Have a safe Halloween tomorrow night, and good luck to all our teams this week. This is Callie and Eli with BOE. See you next week.